Okay, guys, we got a new Picross game here. This is just a demo. I'm gonna get the full game sometime this week. We'll see how it plays out. Banana. Wait, so I can't even access anything else here? That's it? Let's do a color progress. Wait a minute. Inchworm. Never would have guessed that. Now they usually give you some more puzzles in the main Picross game, but you only just get that one 5x5 puzzle. That's really interesting. Thank you. seagulls. And that was perfectly too. Let's see if there's any. Yeah, I'm not gonna sit throw that and bore you guys. It's a mission, it's not fair to you. Oh, we do get some. Sorry about that, guys. I had a text on my phone a while ago. Alright, can I get through this puzzle if I make any mistakes? Made my first mistake on here, but that's okay. That's my third mistake in here so far. Not the best round ever though, but someone got through it. That's a little hedgehog. Too bad it's not Sonic. Alright, do I have anything else here? Alright, I'm gonna save some of these puzzles here for next time. I intend to play through more of the game when I buy the full game soon. But that's like a little sample of what is in Picross S8. You know, so while it's, you know, same stuff as any other games we have before, this one, it still seems like it's pretty enjoyable. You know, they're supposed to give you more puzzles around here too, but they kind of lock those down until you buy them. Okay. Alright everyone, hope you enjoyed the demo presentation. If you did, leave a like, comment, subscribe. Until next time guys, take care.